Hello everyone, welcome to Alder Studio. If you guys missed the studio, here I am di studio Alder. So my name is Michela. For those of you yang belum pernah ikut kelas aku, I teach a barless remix class in Alder. So this session, we're gonna give you a quick stretch session. It's a 15-minute bar stretch. So if you guys in the morning pas baru bangun ngerasa badannya kaku, pengen stretching, this is your video. Or maybe even kalau misalkan malam-malam sebelum istirahat, pengen stretch dulu badannya supaya lebih relax setelah aktivitas sehari-hari, this is also your video. Another thing, kalau misalkan kalian abis olahraga and then you want to stretch your body and you need some inspiration, again, this is your video juga. Jadi actually, it's for everyone. If you feel you need to stretch your body, kalau misalkan pengen lengthening your muscles, so we can do this 15-minute stretch together. I'm gonna guide you from the beginning to the end. Okay, so kali ini kita akan pakai equipment that is a hand towel. Kalau misalkan kalian di rumah ada hand towel, boleh disiapin yang kira-kira like this length, lebih lebar dari shoulders-nya. Kalau misalkan di rumah punya Pilates band, juga boleh dipakai, mungkin bisa dilipat. And then you can hold on your Pilates band. Atau, option 3, if you don't have anything at home, or if you're not at home, dan nggak punya equipment apapun yang mirip dengan Pilates band ataupun handuk kecil, it's totally fine if you don't use anything. You still can use, you can do the stretch. Just make sure that you're always lengthening your arms. Jadi tangannya selalu dipanjangin. So if you're not using any band, biasanya tangannya seperti ini, agak santai. But this time we want to make sure that we're lengthening, dipanjangin tangannya. So if you're not using any, stretch it up. Relax your shoulders. Your hands is always active. Okay? Alright. So let's start. Dibuka kakinya, selebar hips, as wide as your hips. Hold both ends of your band. Taruh di depan pahanya. Relax your shoulders down. Open your chest. And from here, we're just gonna breathe. Inhale. Lift your hands up. And exhale. Hands down. Again. Inhale. Shoulders down and relax. Exhale. Last one. Inhale. And exhale. Okay. Again, inhale. Bawa tangannya naik ke atas. Dari sini, hipsnya didorong ke kanan. Badannya condong ke kiri. And let's move our arms here. Make a big circle with both of our arms. Moving our shoulder girdle here. Last one. And then back to the center. Hipsnya dibawa ke tengah lagi. Tangannya dibawa ke tengah. Now other side. Push your hips to the side. Bawa badannya ke arah kanan. Again, make the circle. 1, 2, and 3. And lengthen your arms to the side. Back to the center. And release. Exhale. Again, inhale. Bawa lagi naik. Tangannya ke atas. Over your head. Shoulders relax. Dari sini, we're gonna bend our body to the left. Hipsnya stay in the center. Kalau tadi hipsnya didorong, kali ini tetap di tengah. Badannya aja yang dicondongin ke samping. Feel the stretch on the right side of your torso. Shoulders relax. Arms lengthen. And hold here. One breath. And then release. Coming back to the center. Now go to the right. Panjangin badannya ke arah kanan. Feel the lengthening on the left side of your body. Chest looking forward. Jadi pundaknya jangan sampai menghadap ke bawah, tetap dibuka terus. Inhale. And exhale. Coming back to the center. And then release. Again. Inhale. Sekarang bawa tangannya ke depan dadanya. Stretch it forward, away from your body. Sekarang kita akan twist badannya ke arah kiri. Shoulders down. And twisting to the left. And back to the center. Now go to the right. Twisting your spine. feel it on your app, and back to center. One more set, go to the left. Relax your shoulders. Pundaknya jangan sampai naik. Back to center. Last one, to the right. And then release to the center again. And bring your hands down. Alright. Dari sini dibuka kakinya lebih lebar dari hips-nya. On your second position, make sure your heels are pointing in, toes are pointing out. Again, with your bend, dari sini kita menghadap ke arah kiri. Bring your hands forward. Now, dari sini kedua jempol kaki menghadap ke samping. And drop your back heels down. Jadi heels-nya tadi yang masih keangkat, dibawa turun until you can feel the work, the stretch on your calf, di betis yang kanan. Kalau misalkan this is too much for you, you can step forward a little bit, but same position. But challenge yourself, step back, and feel the stretch on your calf. Again, relaxing your shoulders here. Bawa perutnya masuk, and pelan-pelan bawa dadanya maju ke depan. Stretch your body forward, lengthening your spine. Spine-nya jangan sampai rounding. We want to make sure that they're nice and long. Relax your neck. Hold here. Feel the stretch on the back of your left leg. And on your right calf. Hold for 4, 3, 2, and then 1. Slowly release, coming back to your standing position. And then back to the center. And release. Relax dulu tangannya. We're gonna go to the other side. Angkat lagi tangannya. Inhale. Stretch your hands forward, drop your shoulders down. Menghadap ke arah kanan. Again, drop your back heels, turunin ke lantai, tempelin ke lantainya. Option, you can step forward a little bit. Okay, make sure your hips are always parallel and squaring. Dari sini, same thing. Bawa lagi badannya ke depan. Lengthen your spine, jangan sampai rounding, and just hold here. Tahan dulu di sini. You can do it halfway, kalau misalkan terlalu intense, kalau di bawah sini, boleh ditahan di atas. Otherwise, just hold here for 2 breaths. One more inhale. And then exhale. Alright, slowly bring your body back up. Diturunin lagi tangannya. And coming back to the center. Okay. Masih dibuka kakinya lebih lebar dari hips-nya. Lift your hands up, inhale. And hands down. Pelan-pelan di bawah tangannya turun ke lantai. Sentuh ke arah lantainya. Pressing down. Or option, you can be at your fingertips. Okay, tahan dulu di sini. And from here, we're gonna walk our hands to the right. Going to your right leg. Stretch on your right leg. Hold for 2 breaths. One more inhale. And exhale. And then release. Slowly coming back to the center. Now go to the left. And hold again for 2 breaths. Stretching your left this time. And then release, coming back to the center. Maybe go deeper even more. Inhale. And exhale. And pegang lantainya, bend your knees deep, ditekuk lututnya, sampai kita on our squat, on your yogi squat. Okay, so option here, tangannya boleh pegang lantai, your elbow pushing your knees out, or challenge, you balance yourself, tangannya nggak sentuh ke lantai, your elbow pressing your legs out, and just stay here, open your chest, lengthen your spine, 2 breaths, and exhale, relax your shoulders, inhale. And exhale again. And then release. Pegang lagi ke lantai. Pelan-pelan turunin lututnya ke lantai. And we're gonna sit down. Crossing your legs. Sila kakinya. Dari sini, we're gonna stretch our glutes. Bring our hands up to the sky. And slowly, with your exhalation, bring your hands forward, bring your body forward, and touch the floor. Rounding your spine, dropping your head, and just stay here for a while. Always breathing. And then release, slowly walk your hands back. Dari sini, kaki yang depan dibuka ke samping. Jadi lutut yang kiri ada di samping dari tapak kaki yang kanan. Now from here, tempelin tangan kanannya di lantai, pressing the end of your band to the ground. Kalau misalkan yang nggak terlalu panjang bandnya, boleh dilepas aja seperti ini. Tapi kalau misalkan yang cukup panjang, tempelin di lantai. And from here, we're gonna make round circle with our hands, bawa hips naik. And push our hips forward and side, lengthening our arms up to the sky, chest facing to the ceiling, and slowly come back down. Again, two more times. Angkat hipsnya naik, dorong hipsnya ke samping, bawa tangannya over your head, opening your chest up, and then release. One more time. Angkat lagi hipsnya, push it forward, stretching your hips, then you can feel the lengthening on your obliques, and then slowly bring it back down. Alright, let's do the other side. Kalau tadi kaki kiri yang di depan, sekarang kaki kanan. Again, for our glutes, inhale with our hands up, sitting nice and tall, relax your shoulders down. Now bring your hands down. Your head down to the floor, rounding your spine, panjangin terus tangannya, and hold here for two breaths, inhale, exhale, again inhale, and then exhale, and slowly walk your hands back, again, kaki yang kanan atau yang di depan, dibuka ke samping, lututnya di samping, di sebelahnya tapak kaki yang kiri, your left hand on the floor. Again, we're gonna lift our hips up, push it forward, open your hands up, and then down. Two more times, lift your hips, push forward, feel the lengthening and the stretch here. And last one, open your chest to the sky. And then down. And release. Alright, satuin lagi kakinya. Sekarang taruh kedua tangannya di atas lutut. Open your chest. Now roll your shoulders forward. 3, 2, 1. Roll it back. 3, 2, 1. Bring your shoulders down away from your ears. Now look to the right. We're gonna relax our neck and shoulder muscles. Back to center, look to the left, and center, drop your right ear down, inhale, and exhale, left ear down, feel the breath, the air going through the side of your neck, back to center, look up, and look down. And slowly roll your head to the right. Bikin lingkaran dengan kepalanya. Enjoying all corners of your neck. You can close your eyes if you want. Look down. And reverse the circle. Going to the left. To the back. To the side. And then down. And slowly bring your face looking forward again. Release your hands. Now take 3 deep breaths. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, hands down. 2 more. Deep inhale. And exhale. 1 more time. Big inhale. Palms together. And slowly bring your hands down over your forehead, your nose, your mouth, and going to your chest. And we are done for today. Thank you so much. I hope you guys enjoyed the stretch. Badannya langsung relax habis ini. And you can carry on with any activities that you are going to do. Thank you so much, and I hope to see you again soon. Bye-bye.